In Division 4, Fort Recovery seeking its first trip to state since 1953. They face Country Day. Tons of scoring in this one. In the second, Fort Recovery striking again. Cole Wendell sneaking a grounder past the first baseman. Ben Will gets waved home. Indians were on top, but Country Day would later take a 7-6 lead. In the fourth, Nathan Lockfield, chopper, and can't turn two. So, run scores, game's tied, and Fort Recovery headed to state with an 11-9 win.